In this video, we will learn common phrases that Americans use daily. Let's start.
I'm running late.
Do you need any help?
I'm running late.
Do you need any help?
It's out of my budget.
Maybe we can find something else.
It's out of my budget.
Maybe we can find something else.
That's better.
Glad to hear that.
That's better.
Glad to hear that.
How was your day?
It was good. Thanks for asking.
How was your day?
It was good. Thanks for asking.
Keep it down.
Sorry, I'll lower the volume.
Keep it down.
Sorry, I'll lower the volume.
What just happened?
I'm not sure. Let's find out.
What just happened?
I'm not sure. Let's find out.
It slipped my mind.
Happens to the best of us.
It slipped my mind.
Happens to the best of us.
Are you free now?
Yes, I am. What's up?
Are you free now?
Yes, I am. What's up?
You'll be fine.
Thank you for the reassurance.
You'll be fine.
Thank you for the reassurance.
I'm so grateful.
That's wonderful to hear.
I'm so grateful.
That's wonderful to hear.
I had a great time.
Let's do it again sometime.
I had a great time.
Let's do it again sometime.
Show it to me.
Sure, here you go.
Show it to me.
Sure, here you go.
Do me a favor.
Of course. What do you need?
Do me a favor.
Of course, what do you need?
Here you are.
Thank you.
Here you are.
Thank you.
I beg your pardon.
Sorry, could you repeat that?
I beg your pardon.
Sorry, could you repeat that?
Something's wrong.
Let's figure out what's going on.
Something's wrong.
Let's figure out what's going on.
Take a break.
Sounds like a good idea.
Take a break.
Sounds like a good idea.
You are totally wrong.
Let's discuss this calmly.
You are totally wrong.
Let's discuss this calmly.
I've made up my mind.
All right, let's proceed accordingly.
I've made up my mind.
All right, let's proceed accordingly.
As far as I know.
That's the information I have too.
As far as I know.
That's the information I have too.
Let's go window shopping.
Sounds like a plan.
Let's go window shopping.
Sounds like a plan.
May I ask you out?
I'd be honored.
May I ask you out?
I'd be honored.
I'm crazy about English.
That's great to hear.
I'm crazy about English.
That's great to hear.
Are you angry with me?
No, not at all. Why would I be?
Are you angry with me?
No, not at all. Why would I be?
What a jerk.
That was uncalled for.
What a jerk.
That was uncalled for.
There you are.
Finally, I've been looking for you.
There you are.
Finally, I've been looking for you.
Are you done?
Almost, just finishing up.
Are you done?
Almost, just finishing up.
You got me wrong.
Let me clarify.
You got me wrong.
Let me clarify.
It doesn't work.
Let's try something else.
It doesn't work.
Let's try something else.
Enough said.
Agreed, let's move on.
Enough said.
Agreed, let's move on.
Thanks for asking.
No problem, anytime.
Thanks for asking.
No problem, anytime.
I quite understand.
Thank you for your patience.
I quite understand.
Thank you for your patience.
I'm free today.
Great, let's hang out.
I'm free today.
Great, let's hang out.
How about Friday?
Sounds good to me.
How about Friday?
Sounds good to me.
Everyone likes you.
That's nice to hear.
Everyone likes you.
That's nice to hear.
Go ahead.
I'll wait here.
Go ahead.
I'll wait here.
Let's sit.
Sure, where would you like to sit?
Let's sit.
Sure, where would you like to sit?
Stay out of my way.
Okay, I'll give you some space.
Stay out of my way.
Okay, I'll give you some space.
Don't talk nonsense.
Let's focus on the topic at hand.
Don't talk nonsense.
Let's focus on the topic at hand.
Don't cry.
It's going to be okay.
Don't cry.
It's going to be okay.
Have some fruit.
Thanks, I will.
Have some fruit.
Thanks, I will.
Don't be bothered.
I'll try not to let it get to me.
Don't be bothered.
I'll try not to let it get to me.
He decided to marry her.
That's wonderful news.
He decided to marry her.
That's wonderful news.
What are you yelling for?
I'm sorry, I didn't realize my voice was raised.
What are you yelling for?
I'm sorry, I didn't realize my voice was raised.
You go first.
After you.
You go first.
after you.
Don't do this to me.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to upset you.
Don't do this to me.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to upset you.
Good job.
Thank you, I appreciate it.
Good job.
Thank you, I appreciate it.
Don't make so much noise.
I'll try to keep it down.
Don't make so much noise.
I'll try to keep it down.
It's closing time.
Let's finish up and head out.
It's closing time.
Let's finish up and head out.
Well, guess what?
What happened?
Well, guess what?
What happened?
Enjoy the concert.
Thank you, I will.
Enjoy the concert.
Thank you, I will.
For what?
I'm not sure. Could you clarify?
For what?
I'm not sure. Could you clarify?
That sounds great.
I'm glad you think so too.
That sounds great.
I'm glad you think so too.
She's been sick all week.
I hope she feels better soon.
She's been sick all week.
I hope she feels better soon.
Dinner's ready.
Finally, I'm starving.
Dinner's ready.
Finally, I'm starving.
What's the cause?
Let's try to figure it out.
What's the cause?
Let's try to figure it out.
Have you finished your work?
Yes, I just wrapped it up.
Have you finished your work?
Yes, I just wrapped it up.
He is hopeless.
Let's try to encourage him.
He is hopeless.
Let's try to encourage him.
That decides me.
Decision made then.
That decides me.
Decision made then.
Well, I'm glad that's over.
It was quite stressful.
Well, I'm glad that's over.
It was quite stressful.
Get off of me.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to invade your space.
Get off of me.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to invade your space.
You decide where.
Okay, let's discuss our options.
You decide where.
Okay, let's discuss our options.
Please underline the important items.
Sure, let me grab a pen.
Please underline the important items.
Sure, let me grab a pen.
Stop here, please.
All right, I'll pull over.
Stop here, please.
All right, I'll pull over.
Come with me.
Okay, where to?
Come with me.
Okay, where to?
Do it right.
I'll make sure to.
Do it right.
I'll make sure to.
Do you see him often?
No, not really.
Do you see him often?
No, not really.
Do you understand?
Yes, I do.
Do you understand?
Yes, I do.
Do you want something?
No, I'm good, thanks.
Do you want something?
No, I'm good, thanks.
Don't do it.
Okay, I won't.
Don't do it.
Okay, I won't.
Don't exaggerate.
I won't, I promise.
Don't exaggerate.
I won't, I promise.
Don't tell me that.
Okay, I won't mention it.
Don't tell me that.
Okay, I won't mention it.
Are you coming with me?
Yes, I am.
Are you coming with me?
Yes, I am.
As soon as possible.
I'll do it right away.
As soon as possible.
I'll do it right away.
Believe me.
Okay, I trust you.
Believe me.
Okay, I trust you.
Give me a hand.
Sure, here you go.
Give me a hand.
Sure, here you go.
Go right ahead.
Okay, I'll proceed.
Go right ahead.
Okay, I'll proceed.
Have a good trip.
Thank you, you too.
Have a good trip.
Thank you, you too.
Have you finished?
Yes, I'm done.
Have you finished?
Yes, I'm done.
He doesn't have time.
Oh, that's too bad.
He doesn't have time.
Oh, that's too bad.
He is on his way.
Great, I'll wait for him.
He is on his way.
Great, I'll wait for him.
How long are you staying?
Just for a few days.
How long are you staying?
Just for a few days.
I am wasting my time.
Let's find something productive to do.
I am wasting my time.
Let's find something productive to do.
I can't believe it.
I know, it's amazing.
I can't believe it.
I know, it's amazing.
I can't wait.
Me neither. It's going to be fun.
I can't wait.
Me neither. It's going to be fun.
I don't know anybody.
Don't worry. I'll introduce you to everyone.
I don't know anybody.
Don't worry. I'll introduce you to everyone.
I don't like it.
That's okay, we can try something else.
I don't like it.
That's okay, we can try something else.
I don't think so.
Well, let's consider it again.
I don't think so.
Well, let's consider it again.
I feel much better.
That's good to hear.
I feel much better.
That's good to hear.
I think so.
I agree.
I think so.
I agree.
I want to speak with him.
Okay, I'll arrange it.
I want to speak with him.
Okay, I'll arrange it.
I would like a cup of coffee, please.
Sure, coming right up.
I would like a cup of coffee, please.
Sure, coming right up.
I'll miss you.
I'll miss you too.
I'll miss you.
I'll miss you too.
I'm bored.
Let's find something fun to do.
I'm bored.
Let's find something fun to do.
I'm busy.
I understand. We can talk later.
I'm busy.
I understand. We can talk later.
I'm having fun.
That's great to hear.
I'm having fun.
That's great to hear.
I'm hungry.
Let's grab something to eat.
I'm hungry.
Let's grab something to eat.
I'm leaving.
Take care. Goodbye.
I'm leaving.
Take care. Goodbye.
Have a nice day.
Thanks, you too.
Have a nice day.
Thanks, you too.
I'm sorry.
It's okay, no worries.
I'm sorry.
It's okay, no worries.
I'm used to it.
That's understandable.
I'm used to it.
That's understandable.
It doesn't matter.
Okay, let's move on.
It doesn't matter.
Okay, let's move on.
It smells good.
Yes, it does.
It smells good.
Yes, it does.
It's all right.
No problem.
It's all right.
No problem.
It's different.
Yes, indeed.
It's different.
Yes, indeed.
It's impossible.
Really? Let's find a solution.
It's impossible.
Really? Let's find a solution.
It's incredible.
Yes, it's amazing.
It's incredible.
Yes, it's amazing.
It's near here.
That's convenient.
It's near here.
That's convenient.
It's not bad.
That's good to hear.
It's not bad.
That's good to hear.
It's not difficult.
I agree, it's quite easy.
It's not difficult.
I agree, it's quite easy.
It's not worth it.
Let's find something else then.
It's not worth it.
Let's find something else then.
It's nothing.
Okay, no big deal.
It's nothing.
Okay, no big deal.
It's obvious.
Yeah, it's quite clear.
It's obvious.
Yeah, it's quite clear.
It's the same thing.
Right, nothing has changed.
It's the same thing.
Right, nothing has changed.
It's time to go.
Okay, let's go then.
It's time to go.
Okay, let's go then.
It's your turn.
Got it, my turn now.
It's your turn.
Got it, my turn now.
I've got it.
Great, well done.
I've got it.
Great, well done.
I've had it.
Understood, let's move on.
I've had it.
Understood, let's move on.
She is my best friend.
That's nice to hear.
She is my best friend.
That's nice to hear.
She is so smart.
Yes, she is indeed.
She is so smart.
Yes, she is indeed.
Speak English well.
I'm working on it.
Speak English well.
I'm working on it.
There are too many people here.
Yes, it's crowded.
There are too many people here.
Yes, it's crowded.
How is the weather today?
It's quite sunny, but a bit chilly.
How is the weather today?
It's quite sunny, but a bit chilly.
How is your new job?
It's great. I'm learning a lot.
How is your new job?
It's great. I'm learning a lot.
How is your headache?
It's better now, after taking the medicine.
How is your headache?
It's better now, after taking the medicine.
How is your cat doing?
She's purring and seems content.
How is your cat doing?
She's purring and seems content.
How are you feeling today?
I'm feeling quite tired.
How are you feeling today?
I'm feeling quite tired.
How are your studies?
I'm keeping up with the workload.
How are your studies?
I'm keeping up with the workload.
How are your parents?
They're fine.
How are your parents?
They're fine.
How are your plans for the weekend?
Still thinking about it.
How are your plans for the weekend?
Still thinking about it.
How are sales at the store?
We've been busy lately.
How are sales at the store?
We've been busy lately.
How do you like your new phone?
The camera is amazing.
How do you like your new phone?
The camera is amazing.
How do you usually spend your evenings?
I usually read or watch TV.
How do you usually spend your evenings?
I usually read or watch TV.
How do you make your coffee?
I use a machine and add a bit of milk.
How do you make your coffee?
I use a machine and add a bit of milk.
How do you stay fit?
I go for runs and do yoga regularly.
How do you stay fit?
I go for runs and do yoga regularly.
How do you cook your favorite dish?
It's a secret recipe.
How do you cook your favorite dish?
It's a secret recipe.
How does your car run?
It runs smoothly, no issues so far.
How does your car run?
It runs smoothly, no issues so far.
How does your computer work?
It's a bit slow sometimes, but otherwise fine.
How does your computer work?
It's a bit slow sometimes, but otherwise fine.
How does the new software work?
It's user-friendly and quite efficient.
How does the new software work?
It's user-friendly and quite efficient.
How does your dog behave?
He's very obedient and friendly.
How does your dog behave?
He's very obedient and friendly.
How does your team perform?
We work well together and achieve our goals.
How does your team perform?
We work well together and achieve our goals.
How did your exam go?
It was tough, but I think I did well.
How did your exam go?
It was tough, but I think I did well.
How did you hear about the event?
Through a friend's social media post.
How did you hear about the event?
Through a friend's social media post.
How did your vacation turn out?
It was great. We had so much fun.
How did your vacation turn out?
It was great. We had so much fun.
How did the concert go last night?
It was amazing. The crowd was electric.
How did the concert go last night?
It was amazing. The crowd was electric.
How did your interview go?
I think I answered all the questions well.
How did your interview go?
I think I answered all the questions well.
Can I borrow your book?
Yes, you can.
Can I borrow your book?
Yes, you can.
Can I have a seat here?
Sure, it's free.
Can I have a seat here?
Sure, it's free.
Can I use your phone?
Of course, here you go.
Can I use your phone?
Of course, here you go.
Can I try this dress on?
Absolutely, the fitting room is over there.
Can I try this dress on?
Absolutely, the fitting room is over there.
Can I have another slice of pizza?
Yes, there's plenty left.
Can I have another slice of pizza?
Yes, there's plenty left.
Can you help me with this math problem?
Sure, let's see.
Can you help me with this math problem?
Sure, let's see.
Can you speak Spanish?
A little bit, but not very well.
Can you speak Spanish?
A little bit, but not very well.
Can you turn the TV down?
Sorry, I didn't realize it was so loud.
Can you turn the TV down?
Sorry, I didn't realize it was so loud.
Can you open this jar for me?
Sure, it's tight, but I can do it.
Can you open this jar for me?
Sure, it's tight, but I can do it.
Can you lend me your notebook for tomorrow?
Yes, but please don't forget to return it.
Can you lend me your notebook for tomorrow?
Yes, but please don't forget to return it.
Can she cook?
Yes, she makes great meals.
Can she cook?
Yes, she makes great meals.
Can she drive a car?
She just got her license, so she's still learning.
Can she drive a car?
She just got her license, so she's still learning.
Can she sing?
She has a beautiful voice.
Can she sing?
She has a beautiful voice.
Can she speak multiple languages?
She speaks English and French fluently.
Can she speak multiple languages?
She speaks English and French fluently.
Can she swim?
She took swimming lessons last summer.
Can she swim?
She took swimming lessons last summer.
Can we go for a walk after dinner?
That sounds like a great idea.
Can we go for a walk after dinner?
That sounds like a great idea.
Can we watch a movie together?
Yes, I'd love that.
Can we watch a movie together?
Yes, I'd love that.
Can we have pizza for dinner?
Pizza sounds good to me.
Can we have pizza for dinner?
Pizza sounds good to me.
Can we go to the park this weekend?
Weather looks great. Let's do it.
Can we go to the park this weekend?
Weather looks great. Let's do it.
Can we study together for the exam?
Definitely, it'll help us both.
Can we study together for the exam?
Definitely, it'll help us both.
Can they play the piano?
Yes, they're quite talented.
Can they play the piano?
Yes, they're quite talented.
Can they help us with the project?
I'm sure they'd be happy to.
Can they help us with the project?
I'm sure they'd be happy to.
Can they finish the work by tomorrow?
They said they would try their best.
Can they finish the work by tomorrow?
They said they would try their best.
Can they come to the party next week?
I'll ask them and let you know.
Can they come to the party next week?
I'll ask them and let you know.
Can they speak English?
One of them can, the other is still learning.
Can they speak English?
One of them can, the other is still learning.
Where do you live?
I live downtown.
Where do you live?
I live downtown.
Where were you?
I was at the store.
Where were you?
I was at the store.
Who sent this letter?
I'm not sure. Let me check.
Who sent this letter?
I'm not sure. Let me check.
Would you like to buy this?
No, thank you.
Would you like to buy this?
No, thank you.
Your children are very well behaved.
Thank you, we try our best.
Your children are very well behaved.
Thank you, we try our best.
You're smarter than him.
I don't think so. We just have different strengths.
You're smarter than him.
I don't think so. We just have different strengths.
You speak English very well.
Thank you. I've been practicing for years.
You speak English very well.
Thank you. I've been practicing for years.
Are there any concerts?
Yes, there's one downtown tonight.
Are there any concerts?
Yes, there's one downtown tonight.
Do you want to go to the movies?
Sure. Which movie do you want to see?
Do you want to go to the movies?
Sure. Which movie do you want to see?
Have you seen this movie?
No, I haven't. Is it good?
Have you seen this movie?
No, I haven't. Is it good?
He said you like to watch movies.
Yes, I do enjoy a good movie.
He said you like to watch movies.
Yes, I do enjoy a good movie.
How tall are you?
I'm 6 feet tall.
How tall are you?
I'm 6 feet tall.
Is the bank far?
No, it's just around the corner.
Is the bank far?
No, it's just around the corner.
Is there a movie theater nearby?
Yes, there's one a few blocks away.
Is there a movie theater nearby?
Yes, there's one a few blocks away.
What kind of music do you like?
I enjoy listening to classical music.
What kind of music do you like?
I enjoy listening to classical music.
What's your favorite food?
Pizza is my favorite.
What's your favorite food?
Pizza is my favorite.
What time does the movie start?
It starts at 7 p.m.
What time does the movie start?
It starts at 7 p.m.
Would you like to have dinner with me?
Yes, I'd love to.
Would you like to have dinner with me?
Yes, I'd love to.
Would you like to rent a movie?
No, I think I'll pass tonight.
Would you like to rent a movie?
No, I think I'll pass tonight.
Can I have a glass of water, please?
Of course, here you go.
Can I have a glass of water, please?
Of course, here you go.
Can I use your phone?
Sorry, my phone's dead.
Can I use your phone?
Sorry, my phone's dead.
Do you have any vacancies?
Yes, we have a few rooms available.
Do you have any vacancies?
Yes, we have a few rooms available.
Do you have the number for a taxi?
Yes, let me find it for you.
Do you have the number for a taxi?
Yes, let me find it for you.
Do you know her?
Yes, she's a friend of mine.
Do you know her?
Yes, she's a friend of mine.
Do you know where she is?
I think she's at work.
Do you know where she is?
I think she's at work.
Do you play basketball?
No, I'm not very good at it.
Do you play basketball?
No, I'm not very good at it.
Fill it up, please.
Sure thing.
Fill it up, please.
Sure thing.
He needs some new clothes.
Let's go shopping then.
He needs some new clothes.
Let's go shopping then.
How much is that?
It's $20.
How much is that?
It's $20.
Is there a nightclub in town?
There's one downtown.
Is there a nightclub in town?
There's one downtown.
Is there a restaurant in the hotel?
There's a restaurant on the ground floor.
Is there a restaurant in the hotel?
There's a restaurant on the ground floor.
Is there a store near here?
There's a convenience store just around the corner.
Is there a store near here?
There's a convenience store just around the corner.
We don't have any vacancies.
Do you know another hotel nearby?
We don't have any vacancies.
Do you know another hotel nearby?
Take me to the Marriott Hotel.
It's just a few blocks away.
Take me to the Marriott Hotel.
It's just a few blocks away.
What's the charge per night?
It's $150 per night.
What's the charge per night?
It's $150 per night.
What time is checkout?
Checkout is at 11 a.m.
What time is checkout?
Checkout is at 11 a.m.
Where is the airport?
The airport is about 20 minutes from here by car.
Where is the airport?
The airport is about 20 minutes from here by car.
Where's the mailbox?
There's one outside the building, on the corner.
Where's the mailbox?
There's one outside the building, on the corner.
Are you here alone?
No, I'm here with my friend.
Are you here alone?
No, I'm here with my friend.
Can I bring my friend?
Of course, the more, the merrier.
Can I bring my friend?
Of course, the more, the merrier.
Can I have a receipt, please?
Here you go.
Can I have a receipt, please?
Here you go.
Can it be cheaper?
I'm afraid the price is fixed.
Can it be cheaper?
I'm afraid the price is fixed.
Can we have a menu, please?
Absolutely, here's the menu.
Can we have a menu, please?
Absolutely, here's the menu.
Can you hold this for me?
I'll keep an eye on it.
Can you hold this for me?
I'll keep an eye on it.
Do you have any children?
No, I don't have any.
Do you have any children?
No, I don't have any.
Do you know how much it costs?
It's $20 for the set menu.
Do you know how much it costs?
It's $20 for the set menu.
Have you eaten at that restaurant?
Yes, I have. It's quite good.
Have you eaten at that restaurant?
Yes, I have. It's quite good.
Have you eaten yet?
Yes, I just finished dinner.
Have you eaten yet?
Yes, I just finished dinner.
Have you ever had potato soup?
It's delicious.
Have you ever had potato soup?
It's delicious.
He likes juice, but he doesn't like milk.
Got it. I'll remember that.
He likes juice, but he doesn't like milk.
Got it. I'll remember that.
Here is your salad.
Thank you. It looks delicious.
Here is your salad.
Thank you. It looks delicious.
Here's your order.
Great. Thank you.
Here's your order.
Great. Thank you.
How does it taste?
It's really good. Thanks.
How does it taste?
It's really good. Thanks.
How many people?
Just two, please.
How many people?
Just two, please.
I agree.
That's good to hear.
I agree.
That's good to hear.
I'd like a table near the window.
Sure, right this way.
I'd like a table near the window.
Sure, right this way.
I'd like to call the United States.
I'll dial the number for you.
I'd like to call the United States.
I'll dial the number for you.
I haven't been there.
You should visit sometime. It's lovely.
I haven't been there.
You should visit sometime. It's lovely.
I haven't finished eating.
Take your time. No rush.
I haven't finished eating.
Take your time, no rush.
I like it.
I'm glad you enjoy it.
I like it.
I'm glad you enjoy it.
I'll give you a call.
Sounds good. Looking forward to it.
I'll give you a call.
Sounds good. Looking forward to it.
I'll have a cup of tea, please.
Coming right up.
I'll have a cup of tea, please.
Coming right up.
I'll have a glass of water, please.
Of course, here you go.
I'll have a glass of water, please.
Of course, here you go.
I'm from America.
Nice to meet you. I'm from Canada.
I'm from America.
Nice to meet you. I'm from Canada.
I'm going to bed.
Good night. Sleep well.
I'm going to bed.
Good night. Sleep well.
I'm here on business.
What line of work are you in?
I'm here on business.
What line of work are you in?
I only have $5.
That's all right. We can work with that.
I only have $5.
That's all right. We can work with that.
I think I need to see a doctor.
Would you like me to call one for you?
I think I need to see a doctor.
Would you like me to call one for you?
I understand.
Thank you for your understanding.
I understand.
Thank you for your understanding.
The food was delicious.
I'm glad you enjoyed it.
The food was delicious.
I'm glad you enjoyed it.
There are some apples in the refrigerator.
Thanks for letting me know.
There are some apples in the refrigerator.
Thanks for letting me know.
There's a restaurant near here.
It's just down the street.
There's a restaurant near here.
It's just down the street.
There's a restaurant over there. I don't think it's very good.
Let's try somewhere else then.
There's a restaurant over there. I don't think it's very good.
Let's try somewhere else then.
We can eat Italian food.
That sounds good to me.
We can eat Italian food.
That sounds good to me.
We'll have 2 glasses of water, please.
Coming right up.
We'll have 2 glasses of water, please.
Coming right up.
What are you going to have?
I think I'll have the pasta.
What are you going to have?
I think I'll have the pasta.
What do you recommend?
The lasagna is excellent here.
What do you recommend?
The lasagna is excellent here.
What's your email address?
It's example@example.com.
What's your email address?
It's example@example.com.
What would you like to drink?
I'll have a coffee, please.
What would you like to drink?
I'll have a coffee, please.
What would you like to eat?
I'll go for the chicken sandwich.
What would you like to eat?
I'll go for the chicken sandwich.
Where is an ATM?
There's one across the street.
Where is an ATM?
There's one across the street.
Where is there a doctor who speaks English?
There's one at the medical center on Maple Street.
Where is there a doctor who speaks English?
There's one at the medical center on Maple Street.
I don't feel well.
I'm sorry to hear that.
I don't feel well.
I'm sorry to hear that.
I have pain in my arm.
Have you tried icing it?
I have pain in my arm.
Have you tried icing it?
I have to wash my clothes.
Can I help you with that?
I have to wash my clothes.
Can I help you with that?
I have 2 sisters.
That's nice. Do you get along well?
I have 2 sisters.
That's nice. Do you get along well?
I'll tell him you called.
Thanks, I appreciate it.
I'll tell him you called.
Thanks, I appreciate it.
I'm 6 feet 2 inches.
You're tall.
I'm 6 feet 2 inches.
You're tall.
I'm allergic to seafood.
Good to know. I'll keep that in mind.
I'm allergic to seafood.
Good to know. I'll keep that in mind.
I'm American.
Where are you from exactly?
I'm American.
Where are you from exactly?
I'm a size 8.
I'll grab that for you.
I'm a size 8.
I'll grab that for you.
I'm not afraid.
That's great. Confidence is key.
I'm not afraid.
That's great. Confidence is key.
Are you hungry?
Yes, I could eat.
Are you hungry?
Yes, I could eat.
Are you working tomorrow?
No, I have the day off.
Are you working tomorrow?
No, I have the day off.
Business is good.
That's fantastic news.
Business is good.
That's fantastic news.
Did it snow yesterday?
No, it was sunny all day.
Did it snow yesterday?
No, it was sunny all day.
Did you get my email?
Yes, I just replied to it.
Did you get my email?
Yes, I just replied to it.
Did you take your medicine?
Yes, I took it this morning.
Did you take your medicine?
Yes, I took it this morning.
Do you feel better?
A little bit. Thank you for asking.
Do you feel better?
A little bit. Thank you for asking.
Would you ask him to come here?
Sure thing. I'll go find him.
Would you ask him to come here?
Sure thing. I'll go find him.
Would you like a glass of water?
Yes, please. That would be great.
Would you like a glass of water?
Yes, please. That would be great.
Would you like coffee or tea?
I'll have tea. Thank you.
Would you like coffee or tea?
I'll have tea. Thank you.
Would you like something to drink?
Yes, I'll have a soda, please.
Would you like something to drink?
Yes, I'll have a soda, please.
Would you like some water?
No, thank you, I'm fine.
Would you like some water?
No, thank you, I'm fine.
Would you like some wine?
Yes, a glass of red wine would be lovely.
Would you like some wine?
Yes, a glass of red wine would be lovely.
Would you like to go for a walk?
Sure, I could use some fresh air.
Would you like to go for a walk?
Sure, I could use some fresh air.
Are you coming this evening?
Yes, I'll be there around 7 p.m.
Are you coming this evening?
Yes, I'll be there around 7 p.m.
Are you free tonight?
Unfortunately, I have plans already.
Are you free tonight?
Unfortunately, I have plans already.
Are you going to take a plane or train?
I'll take a plane, it's faster.
Are you going to take a plane or train?
I'll take a plane, it's faster.
Do you go to Florida often?
Yes, I visit my family there every year.
Do you go to Florida often?
Yes, I visit my family there every year.
Do you have another one?
No, sorry, this is the last one.
Do you have another one?
No, sorry, this is the last one.
Do you like it here?
It's a nice place to live.
Do you like it here?
It's a nice place to live.
Do you like the book?
Yeah, it's really interesting.
Do you like the book?
Yeah, it's really interesting.
Do you need anything?
No, I'm good. Thanks for asking.
Do you need anything?
No, I'm good. Thanks for asking.
Do you play any sports?
Yes, I play soccer.
Do you play any sports?
Yes, I play soccer.
Do you sell medicine?
No, we only sell over-the-counter products.
Do you sell medicine?
No, we only sell over-the-counter products.
Do you study English?
Yes, I'm currently taking English classes.
Do you study English?
Yes, I'm currently taking English classes.
Do you want to come with me?
Sure, where are we going?
Do you want to come with me?
Sure, where are we going?
Do you want to go with me?
Yes, I'd love to.
Do you want to go with me?
Yes, I'd love to.
Give me a call.
Will do.
Give me a call.
Will do.
Has your brother been to California?
Yes, he went last summer.
Has your brother been to California?
Yes, he went last summer.
Have they met her yet?
No, they haven't had the chance.
Have they met her yet?
No, they haven't had the chance.
Have you done this before?
Yes, a few times actually.
Have you done this before?
Yes, a few times actually.
How long have you been here?
I've been here for about a year now.
How long have you been here?
I've been here for about a year now.
How long have you been in America?
I've been here for 5 years.
How long have you been in America?
I've been here for 5 years.
How long have you lived here?
I've lived here my whole life.
How long have you lived here?
I've lived here my whole life.
How many children do you have?
I have 2 kids.
How many children do you have?
I have 2 kids.
How many languages do you speak?
I speak 3 languages fluently.
How many languages do you speak?
I speak 3 languages fluently.
How many people do you have in your family?
There are 4 of us in total.
How many people do you have in your family?
There are 4 of us in total.
How much would you like?
Just a small portion, please.
How much would you like?
Just a small portion, please.
I bought a shirt yesterday.
Oh, nice. Where did you get it from?
I bought a shirt yesterday.
Oh, nice. Where did you get it from?
Is your house like this one?
No, ours is a bit smaller.
Is your house like this one?
No, ours is a bit smaller.
Is your husband also from Boston?
No, he's originally from New York.
Is your husband also from Boston?
No, he's originally from New York.
How long does it take you to prepare dinner?
It usually takes me about an hour.
How long does it take you to prepare dinner?
It usually takes me about an hour.
How long did it take you to finish that meal?
It took me about 20 minutes.
How long did it take you to finish that meal?
It took me about 20 minutes.
How long should I wait before eating after exercising?
You should wait at least 30 minutes.
How long should I wait before eating after exercising?
You should wait at least 30 minutes.
How long can you go without eating?
I can go for about 4 hours without feeling hungry.
How long can you go without eating?
I can go for about 4 hours without feeling hungry.
How many calories do you eat a day?
I try to keep it around 2,000 calories.
How many calories do you eat a day?
I try to keep it around 2,000 calories.
How many times do you eat out a week?
I eat out about twice a week.
How many times do you eat out a week?
I eat out about twice a week.
How many fruits do you eat daily?
I usually have 2 pieces of fruit.
How many fruits do you eat daily?
I usually have 2 pieces of fruit.
How many snacks do you have a day?
I have 1 or 2 snacks, depending on how hungry I am.
How many snacks do you have a day?
I have 1 or 2 snacks, depending on how hungry I am.
How many meals do you skip a week?
I never skip meals, it's not healthy.
How many meals do you skip a week?
I never skip meals, it's not healthy.
How far do you have to go to get your favorite food?
It's just a 5-minute walk from my house.
How far do you have to go to get your favorite food?
It's just a 5-minute walk from my house.
How far are you willing to travel for a good meal?
I'd travel an hour or more if it's really worth it.
How far are you willing to travel for a good meal?
I'd travel an hour or more if it's really worth it.
How far is the nearest restaurant from here?
It's about 1 mile away.
How far is the nearest restaurant from here?
It's about 1 mile away.
How far do you usually walk after a meal?
I like to take a short walk, maybe 1/4 of a mile.
How far do you usually walk after a meal?
I like to take a short walk, maybe 1/4 of a mile.
How far can you run after eating a heavy meal?
I usually take it easy and just do a light jog.
How far can you run after eating a heavy meal?
I usually take it easy and just do a light jog.
How heavy is your lunch box?
It's not too heavy, maybe 2 pounds.
How heavy is your lunch box?
It's not too heavy, maybe 2 pounds.
How heavy is the pizza you ordered?
It's a large pizza, so it's quite heavy.
How heavy is the pizza you ordered?
It's a large pizza, so it's quite heavy.
How heavy are the plates you use for dinner?
They're not very heavy, just standard weight.
How heavy are the plates you use for dinner?
They're not very heavy, just standard weight.
How heavy is the fruit you carry home from the market?
It depends on how much I buy, but usually not too heavy.
How heavy is the fruit you carry home from the market?
It depends on how much I buy, but usually not too heavy.
How heavy is your water bottle when you're done drinking?
It's pretty light. I usually refill it often.
How heavy is your water bottle when you're done drinking?
It's pretty light. I usually refill it often.
How often do you eat out?
I eat out about once a week.
How often do you eat out?
I eat out about once a week.
How often do you eat breakfast?
I eat breakfast every day.
How often do you eat breakfast?
I eat breakfast every day.
How often do you snack between meals?
I usually snack once or twice a day.
How often do you snack between meals?
I usually snack once or twice a day.
How often do you cook for yourself?
I cook for myself every day. I like to eat healthy.
How often do you cook for yourself?
I cook for myself every day. I like to eat healthy.
How often do you have dessert after dinner?
Not very often, maybe once or twice a week.
How often do you have dessert after dinner?
Not very often, maybe once or twice a week.
Where is the restaurant?
It's on the main street, next to the bank.
Where is the restaurant?
It's on the main street, next to the bank.
Where is the menu?
It's on the table, next to the napkins.
Where is the menu?
It's on the table, next to the napkins.
Where is the salt?
It's on the condiment tray, near the pepper.
Where is the salt?
It's on the condiment tray, near the pepper.
Where is the restroom?
It's upstairs, at the end of the hall.
Where is the restroom?
It's upstairs, at the end of the hall.
Where is the dessert menu?
Ask the waiter, they'll bring it to you.
Where is the dessert menu?
Ask the waiter, they'll bring it to you.
Where are the chopsticks?
They're in the napkin holder, with the forks.
Where are the chopsticks?
They're in the napkin holder, with the forks.
Where are the drinks?
They're on the bar, over there.
Where are the drinks?
They're on the bar, over there.
Where are the specials written?
They're on the chalkboard, behind the counter.
Where are the specials written?
They're on the chalkboard, behind the counter.
Where are the tables?
They're along the window. Choose one you like.
Where are the tables?
They're along the window. Choose one you like.
Where are the extra napkins?
They're in the dispenser, on the wall.
Where are the extra napkins?
They're in the dispenser, on the wall.
Where do you usually eat lunch?
I usually eat at the cafeteria, it's convenient.
Where do you usually eat lunch?
I usually eat at the cafeteria, it's convenient.
Where do they serve sushi?
They serve sushi at the Japanese restaurant.
Where do they serve sushi?
They serve sushi at the Japanese restaurant.
Where do we order drinks?
You can order drinks at the bar or from the waiter.
Where do we order drinks?
You can order drinks at the bar or from the waiter.
Where do I find the takeout menu?
It's on the counter, next to the cash register.
Where do I find the takeout menu?
It's on the counter, next to the cash register.
Where do they keep the desserts?
The desserts are in the display case, by the door.
Where do they keep the desserts?
The desserts are in the display case, by the door.
Where did you have dinner last night?
I had dinner at the Italian restaurant downtown.
Where did you have dinner last night?
I had dinner at the Italian restaurant downtown.
Where did you find that recipe?
I found it in a cooking magazine, last month's issue.
Where did you find that recipe?
I found it in a cooking magazine, last month's issue.
Where did they serve your food?
They served it at the table, right where I sat.
Where did they serve your food?
They served it at the table, right where I sat.
Where did you buy that cake?
I bought it at the bakery, on my way home.
Where did you buy that cake?
I bought it at the bakery, on my way home.
Where did you leave the tip?
I left it on the table, next to the bill.
Where did you leave the tip?
I left it on the table, next to the bill.
Where does this restaurant get its seafood?
They get it from the local fish market, it's fresh.
Where does this restaurant get its seafood?
They get it from the local fish market, it's fresh.
Where does the bus go after dinner?
It goes back to the depot, for the night.
Where does the bus go after dinner?
It goes back to the depot, for the night.
Where does the waiter take the orders?
They take the orders at the table, for accuracy.
Where does the waiter take the orders?
They take the orders at the table, for accuracy.
Where does the chef prepare the food?
The chef prepares the food in the kitchen, behind the counter.
Where does the chef prepare the food?
The chef prepares the food in the kitchen, behind the counter.
Where does one find the restaurant's hours?
You can find the hours on the door or online.
Where does one find the restaurant's hours?
You can find the hours on the door or online.